Something wrong?
It's the repair shop. What kind of idiot would try and steal a faulty TARDIS?